Hello everybody and welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no war game remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are again, once again with Field of Glory 2, a multiplayer game versus the Let's Play History YouTuber. Please hit the link below to his war gaming channel. He's amazing, he's a German fella. Really enjoyed this series of games we've been playing, and he says learning a lot, but also I've just really enjoyed playing him and I learned a lot as well. And here we are with Ptolemaic versus Thracian. Oh my word, these terrains. This is one way to go. Next time I get him to play, we're going to have to go and play a mirrored game, so we both get a chance. So we're playing two games. Yeah, so it's straight down this very narrow path. So all of the pikes and nasty stuff we could have would be awesome here. Yeah, it's gonna have to be all pike phalanxes as much as possible. The veterans will hopefully go to the left. So how big is this little Yeah, as long as we get all there, the cavalry will sit in the back, and then it's just as many lights as possible. Because cavalry isn't. Oh, I don't know. Depends what the Thracians have. They're gonna have a lot of rompies. Is it rompiers? The heavy weapon guys versus my pikes. So we're gonna have one thin line, and then just we need some stuff that could particularly sit just in the back. If we take one Cretan archers, that will give us another one. So we actually do have some mediums in the rear. That if there's any army breakthroughs, two generals, one in the spear warband. There we go. Kooky terrain. Kooky. Can't even get around that right side. Yep, we've got nothing to do but to advance. What's he got? Lots of picked warband. It's got some cavalry, but we could just hone the field. See if he comes at us next turn. Okay, next turn. Is he going to come out to meet me, or is he just going to... he could use this rough terrain, maybe. Don't know what he's got in this built-up area, or this built-up area. There we go. Cavalry's just going to sit in the rear, hopefully out of the way. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah, I expected him to have something in the woods, but and especially here to the left. Well, we're only going to go forward. There we go. I mean, I would have took this strong point to the center. Okay, the Thracians in the rear. Pikeman's out of the woods, and next turn. Okay, next turn. It's a complete fall back. Okay, it's just advance forward. Okay, and next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, he's in that rough terrain, just manoeuvring around, which makes sense. Though I'm going to try and shoot him out here more than anything else. Should make him break here. Nope. Okay, advancing forward, we're gonna. Oops. Stasis. Have to renew that. Okay, so everybody's just going to advance up as fast as possible. Okay, so we should meet around here, I think. So I need to take this high ground to the right. He's got a chariot or two hidden. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Gotta be careful, does there have anything in that built up area? That's the question. Away. We'll hit this unit here first on the left. All right, we want that hill on the right. Thank you very much. Okay, and next turn. Okay, next turn. I will send one light unit into that built-up area. Oh no, is it? Cat has a built-up. Yeah, built-up area. Yeah, he's doing right. Moving all his medium troops into the medium thing. I mean, to be honest, okay, we're gonna send one unit there. That's fine. This cavalry will loop to the left. If we can swap this general out, so he's actually going to do something or inspire some people close by. Okay, unfortunately, next turn. Okay, next turn, we're going to be in combat very soon. Got a chariot. Surprisingly, there's one chariot. I really just should have looked at his forces. Come on, is there anybody in there? Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Charge him to the right and then hopefully... Oh, we got him. And then flood you down the road. There we go, down the hill. Ah, there we go. We've got some Thracians with Rompires. This ain't going to be a walk in the park. Four of these chaps still lagging behind. These pipe blocks are going to hurt both of us. Oh, I mean, picked warband is... If he spread his forces out, he could have particularly outmaneuvered me here. And he has the cavalry force. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Yeah, I had to scout to the right. Don't be shooting Jumbo... Dumbo, even. That's it, bring the warband close. It's the superior warband that's going to hurt me. It's an impact troop. These elephants aren't going to hold that long. We can't open a flank up for the chariot to get by on the right or the left. We know there's a couple units in that hole. I've got to do it. There's no one in there, but I have to do it. Oh god, that's bad. That is bad. Yeah, kind of regret moving the elephants up now a little bit, because they are slightly undergunned in this fight. Oh ho ho, he's got lots in there, we saw him. Can't swap. Yes, we can. He needs there. He needs there. And then we'll just pick apart. These guys need to go onto this piece of rough. Oh no, this piece of rough terrain. And then these guys can fly to the right. Yeah, that makes sense. And next turn. Okay, next turn. Gonna get a good impact charge here. Oh. See, spacing his troops out, he could really, really hurt me here. Oh, we pushed out a little bit too much there. This centre breaks is going to be really good for me here. Oh, double trouble. Wow. Off we go, it seems. Let's get these lights out of the way. Oh, the impact particularly bad there. Still a good chance of winning, so yeah, he's got more units on that corner, but we should break this one here. Re-break. Cavalry could charge through here. Shoot over, yes we can. Okay, that's all I'm gonna do. Next turn. Okay, next turn, the lucky break in the center. If we get pushed back here anymore, we may get flanked in some description. Oh, that's a good move. The poor lights, and that cavalry's being surrounded. Yeah, that's a good move. Mass rations. If they were disrupted, oh, this is going to cause a major break here, I think. One goes. Gaw. There's the flank. Couldn't do anything about that. He's going to cause some pain on my right flank here. Nothing I can do with them charging forward, unfortunately, but disrupting a lot of their units. Oh, we're getting slightly jammed up here. I'm not entirely sure what to do. Unfortunately, these guys are going to run, so, and I can't drop that commander out because he's independent, so we charge there, we need to fill it. Yeah, this is where we're going to have to charge, unfortunately. Then push him there, and then push him there. And then these guys are free to cause aggro on everybody else. No. I don't know if I did that in the right order. But they survive. I like Superior Warband. They are better. They do hold more. We need to set this for flank for the left. He's got more units on this left side. We've still got to be careful. We can't be running forward. See if I charge. I don't know. These guys are gonna. If he doesn't, he can't move anything forward here. This elephant just has to stand. I don't know. I think we've done too much here. We don't need to do any more. We've got to hold that left side before the right breaks. Next turn. Okay, next turn, the warband rallying. These guys are about to break horribly. Wow. Double whammy rally. I'm in trouble. But they hold, which is even better. Elephant loses two, but stands tall. There's the charge. We're in the rough terrain, which should be good. Right. Ugh. Yeah, we should win that fight. It can be a bit brutal, but we'll win it eventually. Oh, they rallied up. Alright, let's go into this Thracians. Because they will lose a lot of disorder. Okay, let's charge here. Finally. Ooh, that's not great against that. Oof, hold firm. I don't dare turn here now, but we are going to have to turn. Okay, here we're going to get killed eventually. Yep. Oh, we held. I think next turn here. Okay, next turn, we're back to yet again push through there. Oh, wow. That superior warband unit is just done really well. That should really fragment them, because they're not. Unfortunately, Mass Thracians aren't particularly strong, and here comes the chariot all around. Even Stevens. Oof. Oh, it's going to be a flank there. Oh, this is going to be perfect. Oh, no, he can't flank because they're looking there. Oh, they're rallied up. Well, we might as well charge there, I guess. Let's hopefully he doesn't come back against these pikemen because he'll really hurt them. Oh, they hold firm. Unlucky for me there. Regardless of him holding back, he's done particularly well. We need to go and disrupt that chariot. Yep, let's go there. It's a break. Then that will be the flank there, which is good. Seven, stick around. Brilliant. Oh, elephant finally disrupted, but just got to survive one turn. I'm going to turn this way in case he pushes me back. Yeah, we've got to sit there. God, that cavalry, that infantry has done so well. But he could charge the flank here now, due to them turning around. Which is nothing I can do there. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Sacrificing the archers on the left, so he should charge. And these bloody close order warbands have just done so well. Oh. I think he could have charged with the, nope, he just charged there. I'm sure he could have charged there, because there's no control zone. Oh, that cavalry just got, unfortunately, couldn't do anything about it. He does break them, though. His general fell to the javelinman, and he's going to catch them. No, they luckily somehow escape. And unfortunately, the Let's Play Gamer, I just had a slightly better force. The Ptolemaic regime with the pikes, the elephants. Unfortunately, the cavalry failing there. It was a hard battle. He played well. Check his channel out below. Click that like, that subscribe button. And as always, we will see you on the next battlefield. And bye-bye.